brothers on yonder hill, as it might be you or I. And between these brothers there rose a dispute, John Barleycorn should die, John Barleycorn should die. So they buried him on yonder hill, and they threw soil over his head. And there he lay a considerable time, till they thought he was almost dead. They thought he was almost dead. And he lay till springtime of the year, till the weather was pleasant and mild. And then Sir John, he raised up his head, and he did not want no harm. He did not want no harm. And he's lay till midsummer's time of the year, when the weather was pleasant and warm. And then Sir John, he grew a beard, and he soon became a man. He soon became a man. Then they hired men with a scythe so sharp to cut him off at the knee. And how they've used poor Barleycorn, for they've tied him fast in a sheaf. They've tied him fast in a sheaf. And they've hired men with their forks so sharp to prick him down to the heart. And how they've used poor Barleycorn, for they've tied him fast on a cart. They've tied him fast on a cart. And they wheeled him round and around barn. And there they've made a mould of him, and with that they meant no harm. And with that they meant no harm. And they hired men with their flails so strong to flick him flesh from bones. And Lilla he's used in 10 times worse, for he's ground in between two stones. He's ground in between two stones. Barleycorn in a nut brown bowl, and you'll make the merriest man. You'll make the merriest man. He'll make a maid dance around the room as naked as ever she was born. He'll make a parson pawn his boots for a little barleycorn. For a little barleycorn. He'll turn your gold into silver, and your silver into brass. Wise man, because